they were very expensive guitars back in the 30s. They would cost as much or more than the best in the market. But then somebody invented the electromagnetic pickup, and that shot that all to hell. So they found their way to the pawn shops, and where they were picked up by blues musicians who appreciated their durability and their volume, and became a go-to instrument for blues musicians. One of the tunes I played for the first set was by Tampa Red, who became the king of the slide guitar. So that's a little bit about these instruments. Mine is this is a new one. The old ones are pretty beat up. And I have a couple of bits of Texas. It's a Howlin Wolf tune called Little Red Rooster.
Thank you.
back, play a few more on this before I stop.